And welcome back to another session of Witcher. Last time we ended off, I didn't give her the D, and she's pissed about it. So now we have to talk to Vernon Roach. Hopefully she doesn't kill me by then. Come on, god damn it. We don't want none of this. Oh no you don't. God damn it, I gotta walk, run back. Fuck. Okay, we're what the hell? Oh. So where is he? Upstairs or downstairs? I don't want Nope, he's not here. So he's downstairs, okay. And he's inside, probably. He's right here.
What's going on, Geralt? You'll get a chance to show your mettle. If we're to capture Foltest's murderer, we'll have to clash with the Square Town. I sent the boys out into the woods. Tough going, too dense. My scouts got ambushed and barely escaped.
It's no picnic hunting. Something I don't know.
My people saw the Kingslayer again. He knows we're here, but he's not even trying to escape. Seems he's waiting for something.
I think it's our move. Lorito wants the Scoia'tael gone for good. He didn't say anything specific, but in his mind's eye, he saw them on a prison barge already.
Yorveth sounds smart and bigger fish than I comment on.
Lorito's got something going with Sheila, so I'd take him seriously if I were you.
You never know. Maybe the sorceress hunts more than monsters.
I questioned Kieran, Yorveth's second in command.
Where is the bastard?
I get the feeling he's dead. Just landed on the island of Avala. I've been to that island, Vernon. I remembered something while talking to Kieran. I was there with Yennefer. She gave her life to save mine.
Did you remember the crossing? How you got there?
With Suri's help.
Interesting.
What I find interesting is how a master spook like you has no idea what happened to me over those 5 years. 5 years, Roach. That's enough time to topple a monarchy twice.
First off, my responsibilities do not include the surveillance of dead witches. And second...
Spit it out.
Unconfirmed rumors. I've never taken action based on them.
I need something. Scraps, even. So you need to tell me everything. Sound ridiculous.
3 years back, Fenn got a missing persons case. Someone was abducting young people aged 10 to 20.
And the case went cold because no one agreed to testify. Except for one woman. Considered insane because she insisted the Wild Hunt had made off with her son. And she claimed she'd learned of this from an old man who was pursuing the cavalcade. He resembled a skeleton, and white hair, two swords on his back.
The Wild Hunt is a riddle that will restore my memory if I can just solve it.
As I see it, you're more likely to learn about the hunt from the insane. Not a reasonable man out there can teach you a thing. He might visit that asylum in the woods, or what's left of it.
Been there, done that.
I found a patient's chart in the ruins of the hospital.
You mean the burned-down insane asylum?
They committed him to the asylum because he'd insisted he'd been a prisoner of the Wild Hunt. He claimed he'd been in a world without humans, where he'd seen herds of unicorns. He managed to return to our world after a year, only to find his children had died of old age. Following this, Vernon, it means he'd been to a world where time flows a lot slower. Town deep in the forest, terrorized by Squire Town. You should be in your element, Roach.
Flotsam isn't just any old town, Geralt. Temeria, Redania, Kedwin, and Hedley. The largest kingdoms in the north. Know what they all have in common?
The Pontar Valley, a strip of land they've been battling over for generations.
Exactly. And here's Flotsam, on the border between Temeria and Nedda, with Kedwin lying in wait just the other side of the marshes.
At the very edge of the Pontar Valley.
Stuck in the middle. Camel of the Ass.
The North's most important trade routes meet here. Every caravan has to come through Flotsam, and anyone who wants to place their cargo on a boat on this section of the river has to bear the Rito in mind.
They say Henselt of Kedwin has gathered an army and is heading for Burgundy. The Pontar Valley will be on fire soon, while we, Geralt, are sitting in Flotsam, the gateway to the valley.
I'd like to believe it's pure coincidence and the killer just followed the squirrels here.
Naive, to say the least, Witcher.
Alright, I'm leaving.
A few days from now, I plan to leave. Get back on the path. Back to my Witcher's work. That'll mean the end of our mission.
Care to tell me what prompted this decision?
Triss. She knows how to restore my memory.
Why not drop everything and leave now?
Triss needs time to prepare the spells.
You're giving up. No other name for it. You're just giving up. What of the Kingslayer? Many still believe you're him.
I don't think I care anymore. Those whose opinions I value... well, they know the truth.
Uh-huh. You see someone kick a dog, and you're incapable of letting it go. And you want to release that fiend who we've succeeded in cornering, who's thrashing to get out of the cage we've put up around him.
I want nothing of the sort. I'm not leaving for a few more days. In that time, I'll catch Letho for you. That's the Kingslayer's name, incidentally. I know how to get him.
How?
You're not going to like this, but it'll involve working with the Squirtle.
Is your mind completely plowed at this point? Did Triss put this nonsense in your head?
Listen to me. You'll get your Kingslayer soon. I'll give you him or his head. After which you'll clear me of all charges and let me go my way.
What else? Perhaps you'd like me to embrace Yorveth in gratitude as well.
Yorveth's not my problem. I'm no elf hunter. I've never been one, and I don't intend to become one.
Enough. You've made your decision, I can see that. So be it. But I think we all know who's being the prick here.
So there's something about the Squire Tell, okay.
Hey!
Good to see you, Zoltan. What are you doing so far from home?
It's a dog's life, Geralt, I'll tell you that much. You work your fingers to the bone for 6 years, you listen to the tirades of that old tyrant Breckenridge, you buy jewels. Then she breaks off the engagement. And there I was, leathering a gavotte. Fuck it. Out of sight, out of mind. Farewell to your daughter, the forge in Novigrad, and all the world's bread and rings. I'm a plain merchant, and I've made my peace with that.
Any news?
Triss has sniffed something out. Apparently there are prisoners on the barge in the port. Squirrels, no less.
How are you killing time in this hellhole?
At present, polishing gems for Sheila de Tansaville requires precision, but it's well done.
Jewelry?
Not quite. The sorceress is building a magical contraption. Spends her days staring at it, a regular magpie eyeing a copper. But I don't think she's getting anywhere with it. got so enraged one time she dashed a vase against the wall. Some temperament for those sorceresses, I'm telling you.
Is there a good swordsmith or blacksmith here?
There's a small smithy by the wall. Quite basic. The tools probably remember the conjunction of the spheres, but it'll do for weapon repairs. They also enhance swords with runes and add ornamentation to armor. Just don't do anything that'll make you look like Dandelion at the opening of a new brothel. You could also look in on some merchants. I don't think the Reader's robbed them of everything yet.
I spoke to the Commandant. The future hardly looks bright for the non-humans in Flansa.
That fucker's only waiting for an excuse. One small provocation by Yorveth and he'll attack us.
How do you know?
Heard it by chance. Saw him walking through the port one night, talking to himself, that batty bastard. He mentioned a new order and a world for humans only. He laughed and shouted curses at the prison barge. The scum is up to something. Yorveth must sense it. He's doing everything not to provoke the Rito, but his Scoia'tael might have a different opinion and less restraint.
Zoltan, I need to ask you a favor.
Shoot.
I heard you know the local Scoia'tael.
You heard? Meaning some goat's arse in a helmet hollered it out in the market square.
I need some way to get to this Yorveth.
You know, I don't want you thinking I'm all chummy with the Scoia'tael. And Yorveth detests me. Why would you want to see him anyway?
He knows where the Kingslayer is.
Yorveth? And here I always thought I'm a common thug. All right. No reason to sit on our arses. Come on. You can tell me everything on the way.
We don't.
Tell me,
who said I have contacts with the Scoia'tael?
That's why he wanted to hang you? For making deals with the squirrels?
What? I met a few, yes, but made no fucking deals.
What about their leader?
They say Yorveth's mad, but the Scoia'tael are at his beck and call. Sod knows what he wants.
But they'll tell me what it is.
Tell you what, of two evils, Laredo is the bigger prick.
Because he almost hanged you?
Because he stirs up the locals against non-humans. And there's what, he's colluding with Kedwin.
His aim.
Greed! King Hensel would gladly annex more land and grant Lirito privileges. Come on, we've got a long way to go.
Come on, Fraps, don't do this to me again. Come on now. Okay. There's no one here. Fuck. Alright, let's go. I guess I'll have to upgrade my shit when I get back. Come on, Zoltan.
It's a dog's life, Geralt, I'll tell you that much.
Hey, what are we waiting for? Come on, let's move.
We need to go deeper into the forest. I hope they didn't change the password.
You know their password? What are you playing at, Zoltan?
All right. The Scoia'tael asked me to command a unit.
No wonder Lirito wanted you hanged.
This is it. I was due to meet them here.
I know. They're aiming arrows at us.
What? Geralt, I know full well you're always vigilant, but quit poking fun at me.
Give them the password.
What them?
Hurry up, they're edgy.
Kierkegaard!
Stop bawling. What do you want?
Countersign.
Heidegger. I asked you a question.
Take us to Yorveth.
Why?
If we wanted to speak with you, we wouldn't ask for your leader.
Yorveth won't talk with you.
You don't know that.
Leave while you're still able.
The two of you won't scare us off.
There are four more in that tree.
How do you know?
I can hear
that
them
face.
Breathing. One's sick. We're on Fistech.
How?
He's wheezing.
What? You elven cock's gone soft?
We just want to talk to Yorvith.
Wait at the clearing. The dwarf knows where. We'll let Yorvith know.
Make sure you do. Come on, Geralt. I know what those elven pricks have planned. Been there once.
What are you talking about?
Clearing is a monster's lair. Huge horse sun with a shell on its back.
An Ericus in these parts? I thought that was impossible.
I don't know the shit's name, but it's terrifying. They sent us into a trap.
Tough. Let's go.
Goddamn traps. Up we go. Yes. It's up this way.
We're here. That creature prowls down there.
Right where we're supposed to meet Yorvith.
Exactly. Any ideas?
I last fought an Ericus some time ago.
I never had the swiving pleasure. Not that I mind.
Wait here.
What are you... Think me a limp prick?
Oh. Okay, how do I get down? Okay. Kill the Arak.
This is the place the elves mentioned.
That thing approaching us.
I'll leave it to you, Geralt. Monsters are not my speciality.
Come here, bitch. Think you're so freaking tough?
Wonder how many more can turn up.
Come on, bitch. You're nothing. You're nothing. Can't do shit, huh? Yeah. Running back, yeah, keep running. I'm almost at ya, bitch. Come on now. Well, that was easy. There he is.
A lovely show, Gwynblade. But tell me, was it worth it? An uneven fight and certain death await you anyway.
I could ask you the same thing.
What do you want, that girl? Speak quickly before I kill you both.
Letho betrayed you. He wanted to make a deal with your comrade, Kieran.
Kieran Ep Esnilin is dead. 2 weeks ago, his warriors were ambushed and killed. You should invent better lies, Gwynblade.
He's on the barge, wounded but alive. He turned Letho down, and his unit paid the ultimate price.
If you speak the truth, Letho will die. But words alone are not enough.
What's your angle, Yorvith?
You wouldn't understand.
Hiding in woods, killing berry pickers, eating roots.
We live by our own rules, doing what's necessary to attain our goal.
What is your goal?
What's it to you, Geralt? Esseth Vatgern. You tell me to stuff it up my arse.
Not everything deserves that fate. My life now depends on your whim, so I'm curious.
Then listen well. The two dead kings were whoresons who damned their own children to stay in power. But in the East, there's someone truly deserving of a crown.
So the hired assassin turned out to be a traitor.
It's his word against yours.
For now, why do you trust him? Because he's a Dwan who agreed to do shady work for you?
He did what had to be done. He proved nobody's untouchable.
You attack and murder the people of Flotsam, forgetting that elves and dwarves live among them.
That's no life. They've been stripped of self-respect, forced to live and die by human laws. They're more Dwan than you, Geralt.
Ouch.
You still trust this assassin?
You may be lying.
If I'm lying, so did Kieran.
We'll investigate it for his sake. We shall see how Letha reacts to your sensational news.
Where is he?
The ruins of Kelmawed. For some reason, he likes the place. My unit will cover us. Ready?
Why kill Foltest?
Why did you want Foltest dead?
He might have appeared charming, but in reality he allowed the elder races in Temeria to be oppressed. He was like old Dwan, but his death has more significance.
Yeah, let's
go. We need to go.
We need a ruse. Tell Letho you've captured me and want to hand me over to him.
And you?
I'll be unarmed, hands bound. If you're not lying, his reaction will confirm it. I don't trust you, of course. My warriors will cover us if you try anything stupid.
I get it.
I don't think so. Do anything stupid and they'll tie you down on an anthill, face coated with honey. You'll scream so loud even the storm riders will hear you.
Oh, shit.
Are you always so grandiose? We could just tell Letho to own up.
I'd fail Menhiria ten better.
Speak English.
Courage rather than strength.
Exactly. Let's go. If he's betrayed me, Letho is a dead man.
This plan better work.
Geralt of Rivia, what's the meaning of this?
I'm here to negotiate.
Ah, Yorveth, the woodland fox caught at last. I underestimated you.
Who are you?
You really don't remember?
I'm sick of that question.
So it's true. And here I feared that you would ruin it all. I am Letho of Gullet. I'm a kingslayer.
Joke's over. Unbind me.
Who do you
Tell
work
me who
for?
You're working for, and the elf is yours.
We work for ourselves.
We?
The kingslayers.
Demovin, Foltest, who else? Who the hell are you?
We've met, Geralt. Do you remember?
No.
No.
I'll never forget it. You saved my life. White Wolf. We fought side by side. Now we'll cross blades. This wouldn't be necessary if I'd killed Yorveth first.
Sullet and orcs will drown in their own blood.
Oh, I don't think so. My men will finish their task long before the Scoia'tael in the Pontar Valley realize you're dead.
Who are Sarit and Ox?
Sarit and Ox, who are they?
Kingslayers the Scoia'tael are assisting in the Pontar Valley, in Upper Edern.
I see. What's your connection?
I wonder what a human was doing among the Scoia'tael.
My enemy's enemy is my friend. Know the same?
Yes.
The Scoia'tael are my brothers in vengeance.
You killed Foltest. You'll answer for that.
Yeah.
You're the only one who saw it happen. You'll do the answering.
Alright, draw your sword.
I don't see any other way to do this. Draw your sword.
Enough of this farce! Vedrai!
Enrai!
What game are you playing? What have you just lost?
Oh, ah! Shit.
Give me my sword.
Yeah, I'll give him a sword.
I have to kill you.
No, you don't. Alright, we're back in love then, huh?
On opposite sides.
My god.
I see you still know how to fight.
Why do you hound me?
They think I killed Foltex.
It's your own fault.
What the hell?
Soldier boy.
Wait, why would a witcher kill freaking strong?
And a witcher no more. Long ago.
So you're a high thug. Congratulations. You've surrendered when you could.
Well, I'm gonna kill you.
But you never missed. The muscle.
One thing the Wildcat couldn't take.
Did I kill him?
A witcher and a few elves are enough to kill a king? You've no idea how many people were eager to help us.
You really think they will all keep quiet?
Yorveth's time is running out. The others will be judged and condemned for sowing chaos.
So, why?
You were one of us, Geralt. You saved us. Now we're even. Your witch is good with magic. Think she'll be able to teleport me to Edirne. If she behaves, I won't harm her.
I'll find you.
See you in Edirne, then.
You forgot your sword. Oh, never mind. I'll keep it.
Where's Roach?
We killed a few of his men. The rest ran. Is Letho dead?
On his way to Flotsam.
How do you know?
He wants to find Triss.
Kill him. Before he contacts the others.
You shouldn't have trusted a Dwan. Let's go.
We can't go there, Geralt. The garrison.
Of course. I forgot what kind of warriors you are.
Ooh.
Nestere, Gwynblade. Good luck.
Oh, wait, what? Yeah, I'll take it. How would I get back up? Climb, okay. Silver deck, no, I'm just no, I'll take the orange. Fuck that shit. Alright, let's get out of the love den and get the fuck out. Now I gotta run all the way back again. That's just great. La 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 la. We made it. Hopefully I don't have to take out my sword. To defend myself.
Finally, we'll show the non-human rabble their place.
What the fuck?
A damn massacre. Those sons of bitches have gone mad.
We were too good to you. Fattened yourselves on our toil.
Yo, what the fuck? No. One, two, oh, in. Right. I gotta go inside the inn. Fuck.
You're killing innocents!
Innocents!
Geralt! And now, good people, return. So what'll it be, innkeeper?
They killed my son. Damned elves. I want their blood for that.
These elves are innocent.
Your son fought the Scoia'tael. They killed him.
It's one and the same. Elves are elves.
I won't let you.
I won't let you harm them.
Yeah.
You don't scare us. Kill the vagrants.
God damn it. You wanted this. You wanted this, not me.
Thank you, Gwynblade. We'd be dead if not for you.
The sooner we flee, the better.
Take care.
Peace.
Phew, that was close.
Who opened the gates of hell?
I don't have any proof, but my coin's on Lorido. Rulers are always looking for a way to cover their mistakes and failures. And the mob always loves a circus, whether merry or bloody. This town will never be the same. A time of disdain has come.
Have you seen Trish?
We need to find Triss.
Last I saw her, she was on her way to meet Sheila in her rented quarters at the inn. I told Triss about the megascope Zoltan's been building.
How did the rioting start?
They say it's revenge for those soldiers who died following Roach. But they were just thugs on Lorido's pay. Almost no one misses them.
True.
Spontaneous riot, my ass. Lorido's staying out of it, keeping his hands clean. But his thugs are inciting the mob. I've seen several soldiers in civilian garb leading it. But you won't find any proof against the Commandant.
I don't intend to.
Why is the garrison
idle? Why don't the guards do anything?
Yeah.
Why would they? The squirrels slaughtered their cronies, and Lorido hasn't given them any orders.
That's bullshit. I'm gonna go find
Triss
first.
There's no time to lose.
I was lucky enough to get the key to Sheila's nest. Incidentally, for a big woman, the innkeeper's wife is surprisingly nimble. Come on!
Bitch, get out the way.
Help!
I've walked into a slaughterhouse.
I just heard Triss's
cry. Alright, I'm coming.
Death to...
What sort of freak is that? It's that sorcerer.
Go to your homes now.
Oh, what? You'll enchant us all.
Get the non-human!
All right, that's it. They're all gonna die. No, they killed... They killed the blacksmith! You son of a bitch! Oh, you're gonna pay. You're gonna fucking pay. I'm stealing your shit. The fuck is... I got shit. Alright, let's go.
Blood. I got a bad feeling about this.
She's gotta open. You gotta get in.
Not good.
Nope. That's not good.
Don't just stand there. We need to look for clues.
Oh, there's a dead guard. Let's examine him.
His bodyguard. His neck's broken. No wounds.
Damn.
So that's not his blood.
Triss enters, breaks the guard's neck, then wounds herself? That's stupid.
Account of old local book, blah, blah. Investigated throughout this possible from before the monster was legend. I thought it probably blah blah blah. Might have witches. Okay. What's. Okay. Examine.
What a mess. Somebody had a good time in here.
Trashed everything.
I don't get it. Someone else had to be here.
Dandelion, look.
What is it?
A peephole. Someone might have been spying.
Ooh. The brothel's behind that wall. Maybe the madam saw what happened.
Let's go.
Maybe. Just maybe. Let's go. The fuck? What kind of laugh is that? What kind of freaking laugh was... Oh my god, she's dead.
Come back later. We're closed. They've killed one of my girls.
It's Darai, Geralt. That was her room.
What happened?
They murdered her. You wine with her, told her she's pretty. Today, five of them came, drunk on blood, screaming filth.
She had a client at the time?
No, she was with me. What are you looking at? I was consoling her.
I was hoping you knew what happened in the next room. I noticed a peephole. But if you were busy...
We were. Until we heard voices beyond the wall. Sheila normally cast spells that blocked both sight and sound. But there was nothing like that this time.
Mm.
We started peeping. Me first. I saw that redhead, Triss Merigold, and Cedric, our drunkard ex-squirrel. The redhead approached the magic mirror and said, let's see who our ice queen's been talking to recently.
She meant Sheila.
Even I figured that out. She waved her hands, shouted an incantation, and a man appeared in the room, mighty ugly. Darai was so scared, she squealed. When I finally got Darai out of the way, a different figure was in the room, a woman Triss called Philippa.
Greetings, Philippa.
What the fuck, is that a dildo?
Triss, you're looking nice.
Hmm?
Awkward silence.
Why are you using Sheila's megascope? I can't believe she approved it. That's like using her toothbrush.
Sheila's oblivious to it. What did Sheila want from you?
Isn't it obvious? Two northern rulers have perished. We've been thinking on these developments.
Temeria is in chaos and I lost my position. There goes the effort we put into building peace. What's your intention? What has the Lodge decided? I mean, it was created to protect the interests of magic.
We'll adjust to the new order and make use of this situation.
5 years of my work wasted? The peace of Sintra hangs by a thread, and Temeria will plunge into civil war any day now. There's nothing to use. We need to find those responsible and dispense justice.
Calm down. Two things should be partaken cold. Sorrel soup and politics. Calculate, and don't let your emotions lead you. We can't resurrect Foltest, so stop playing the Avenger. We'll proceed wisely and deliberately. We'll use the situation, understand?
At least help me clear the Witcher's name.
Triss, stop thinking with your vagina and get a hold of yourself. The Witcher will manage.
Damn.
Do you think the girl...
Saskia the Dragon Slayer? Legend has it she killed a dragon.
Can she oppose Hansold's might?
It won't be easy, but she's already accomplished miracles.
So war is inevitable.
Hensoldt can't be reasoned with.
What Sheila is doing in Flotsam?
Why did Sheila come to Flotsam?
It's a delicate matter. We need someone at Hensoldt's court, but he hates sorceresses.
I know.
Hensoldt's only son died in a hunting accident 3 years ago. The king has failed to sire more offspring, in spite of trying incessantly. Sheila claims she can heal the king's faulty apparatus, but needs very rare ingredients.
Which she intends to harvest from the Cairn.
Exactly. This way a sorceress will have the king's ear again.
That's all I know, really.
Who's Philippa?
Dandelion. Any idea who Philippa is?
Philippa Eilhart, sorceress counselor to King Radovid of Redania. A grand mistress of the world's most fetid cuisine, politics. She's amoral in a crystalline way, so devoid of conscience that she's a phenomenon. Rumor is she's out of favor at the Redanian court, which, if true, she probably arranged herself in order to leave the capital.
All right, so what happened to Triss?
What happened to Triss?
I don't know. I already told you about the only conversation I heard just before those murderers came. They kicked me and stabbed her eye. But I heard fighting from the other room. The sorceress was screaming. When the murderers left, searching for other victims, I peered outside. Thought I saw Cedric sneaking through the alleys towards the forest. He was staggering.
Argo, I owe you.
Witcher, wait. Give this to Yarvath.
A letter?
The names of Darai's killers. They'll understand.
You're spying for Yarvath?
I help him from time to time. Just give him the letter.
I'll try, but I can't promise anything. Dandelion, wait here for me. I'm going to find Cedric. Cedric's blood. I just need to follow it.
Alright, follow the trail. So I'm gonna follow the trail towards Cedric, and after that I'm gonna end it. Okay, it ends right. Okay, there it is. Shit, there's blood everywhere. Yeah, a dose of cat potion. Potions. Of course, I gotta meditate on this. Character, I got 1 point, okay. Yeah. Great ability, yeah. Okay, so let's go this way first. Okay, there's blood. It's not this way. It's not... Oh, I see blood. Anything over here? No. Okay, so this is not the way. It's gotta be the other one. You son of a bitches. Alright, let's go. The only one.
Well, Cedric, where are you?
Yeah, man, where are you? Blood. It's over here. There it is. There's more blood. I'm stuck. What the fuck? I'm stuck. Ah, there it is. More blood. It's leading this way. Goddamn trap. It's fucking scared the shit out of me. Nope, that's not it. Shit. God damn it. Alright. Gotta go back. What's this way? Come on, Cedric, where are you? And I'm completely lost. Fuck. Blood that way? No, there's no blood that way. Okay. So, blood goes over here. This is basically the same thing. What's over here? There's nothing. Okay. Now I see it.
He's bleeding heavily. I need to find him quick.
Is that it? Yep, that's it.
He's slowed down, getting weaker. He can't be far.
Okay, it's this way.
The Scoia'tael are frustrated. This guy won't help me find Cedric.
Okay. Oh, there it is, more blood. Found him.
Catmill, Gwynblade. I no longer feel the pain. Always wanted to die among trees.
Cedric, what happened?
Triss asked me for help. I killed the Dwan guarding the door, and we broke in. Again, I killed a Dwan.
I know. Where's Triss?
A Witcher came in. Attacked us. I tried to protect Triss. He was fast. Too fast for me.
God damn.
He hit Triss before she could cast a spell. He knew how to fight a sorceress. Then he ordered her to activate the Megascope. He needed to get to Eden. Near the dwarven town of Bergen. Triss said it was madness. She didn't have the coordinates. He gave her a strange look, threatening. Better give it your best. You're going first, with me right behind you. But then I passed out. When I woke, they were gone. I knew I was dying. The forest called me.
Why, Cedric? Why did you get involved?
Why did you? Sometimes we must. Have I told you about my visions? That's why I drink. It helps. I'm safe in a mist of vodka. See nothing, feel nothing.
Cedric, calm down.
But now I see clearly. You need to regain your memory. Only then will you understand who's killing Crowned Dwan, and why.
How can I get it back?
In Eden. In a place tainted with dark magic. Where ghosts of the fallen will fight a great battle. Save their souls, and your memory will return.
Awkward silence again.
What's happening? Through the forest. I feel a presence.
They come to bid you farewell.
My forest.
Goodbye.
Geralt, where have you been?
The Kingslayer, dammit. I almost had him.
He fled.
I teleported to Eddard.
What? How?
He forced Triss to cast the spell.
Shit.
Roach sent me to find you. We're setting off. He's learned something new.
The Scoia'tael are also up to something big.
What does Roach want
What's
to
Roach
do?
Planning?
He went off on Laredo, so it must concern the Commandant. It's something important.
Okay, what do these Scoia'tael want?
What are the Scoia'tael planning?
They want to storm the barge and they need your help.
When did you join the Scoia'tael, Zoltan?
It's not like that. They're taking the prisoners to Drakenburg. A special prison for non-humans. Bloody monument to human hatred.
I guess I need to talk to them both.
I'll talk to them. Maybe Roach or the Scoia'tael can finally be useful.
And so I'm ending it right here, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Witcher 2.